And like, you know, like, it takes time for me to get all those people, and I've just been like, sorry, you know, before I like open up to somebody. And I don't know. Look, I don't know that everything has been very, very fast in this last week, but you know, I'm here. I'm always here to talk to you. I really don't need to leave me. I don't care what I'm doing. Please get to know what I'm doing. It's all my best friend here. I don't feel like that anymore. It's just, I know I'm not saying anything. I mean, it's only 5 days, but like, I was like, so serious. Like, yes, yes, I was like, I don't want to wake you because you're sleeping. I'm like, I was so scared because you're drunk. Because I'm like, I don't want to wake you. Maybe you're so excited, you can't, so because you have all your balls. I'm like, no. I just feel bad. I'm crying because it hurts in the marathon too. I'm interviewing, it hurts a lot. I'm crying, but I do know that I feel that I'm not crying. I'm not crying because I'm sad. To be honest, I'm just sad. I feel bad that you're crying and I don't want.
It's just like, see, if it was in the outside world, I would have everything. But like, why am I in here? Like, you're my best friend. I don't talk. I talk to you, but everything. But like, you're the only person.
Yeah, but I
and listen to me. Like, I know I'm just being like very, very much friend.
Yeah,
like,
sure. I'm
not everything, but I just feel like. And everything, but like,
for the period coming, look, is you don't come here because. Yes, we want to have the best fucking time, but this is really a different place. This place is going to challenge us in every way, mentally, we've been going. And this is only going to prove that we've done so much work on ourselves. I know that transition is hard. When you were dating, and I was away by myself. I felt. Stop!
God is punishing you for
God will punish you for what? How is God punishing you? Do you think I'm gonna go into this other people?
I get to feel
it's not the same thing. It's not the same thing. This is different. Then okay, there you okay, you used to me. Yeah, I'm still here for you.
You're here, but then like when you snap at me, right?
Yeah,
like, you like when ask someone like what I can call us very close.
Yes, but you can't call me, you don't call anybody.
Here, if I snap at you, you have shown to go me. Like, yeah. And things that I don't want to ever be with anybody to talk about saying, oh, my sister did something, I would never ever say that to you, to yeah. Anybody else, and I don't ever to bring anybody else, you know, drama or whatnot.
I'm sorry.
If you're stressed, like,
yes, I know, but I just want to just make you understand something, so you don't think that I'm just, I know that you know me, and this is not like a justification, but I've been stressed, and I know my period is coming, so my emotions are like spiraling out of control. That's why I snapped at Sean last night, that you even had to apologize to him on behalf, and I snapped at you after not you twice. I snapped at Tammy. I wasn't even that sad on have been to anybody in a very, very long time, and I feel bad about myself. That's why I didn't even wait for so long before I started apologizing. I started apologizing to you immediately, and I apologized to Tammy almost immediately too. I don't like that I'm like this. I know that I'm finding somebody, and I'm really enjoying what I'm having with him, but do you understand that every single time, most time, what I talk about, I can't even have a shorter conversation without how much love you. I love you. We're here together. It's not like, okay, if we were outside the house and I was falling for somebody,
then
I
don't know. That's what I was saying.
Yes, but now, I just feel because you know. we're very, very connected, and we always feel like this when we're on the beach for a long time. But people learn how to just share. It's coming out easy because there is like tension in the air, and sadness and disappointment is what's like in the air right now, and those kind of emotions can grow your own emotions too. So, but to be honest, when that aside, I'm the one that's the major cause of your emotions right now, and I'm sorry, okay? I really am. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you this upset. I promise I'll be better. I'm sorry for snapping at you. Please don't, because it's not an excuse, but my period is coming too, and maybe my emotions are just heightened. But I shouldn't be acting. I know. I'm not saying there's an excuse. I'm just saying, even if it's not a valid excuse, that my feelings should be, when it should, if it should be heightened, I should not snap at you. And I'm sorry for doing that. Sorry, I truly am. No, I am. Just calm down, breathe out. I need giving me. I know you're still mad at me. That's why you're getting very emotional, but I'm sorry.